Former Vice President Gilbert Bukenya has spoken. Several government programs. Former Vice President Gilbert Bukenya has spoken out as the undercurrents between the incumbent and his premier Amama Mbabazi, which were bubbling below the radar, come to surface. During an interview at Parliament, Bukenya, who has since fallen out with his boss, said he had warned Museveni on Mbabazi's schemes to become president.
Futwambulianga president yo ngatakiriza. Runu rukwete tutandise lwaleero. Lwatandikadde emyaka nga munaana egiwedde. Ngate bwalaba yenna agenda omulemesa olukwe luno okuyitamu. Ng'agenda wa president nga mbulira ebitali bituufu, nga president anyiga naawe, nga goba, nga yasigala alwanira awo.
The Busiro North MP said had Museveni heeded his advice, the internal bickering over the highest seat should not have spilled into the public domain.
This was about 8 months ago that NRM party is split into smaller groups. And that time I mentioned that NRM one group is for the president, one other group is for the secretary general. One other small little group is for Bukenya, and the others and others. In fact, when you say this is the climax of clique formation in the party, you have seen it.
Fault lines continue to emerge after a large section of NRM lawmakers endorsed the president as the ruling party flag bearer in 2016 during an NRM retreat at the National Leadership Institute in Chankwanzi. But barely a few days after, a section of youth leaders said they would back Mbabazi in 2016.
For the president, hoye!
Hoye!
The fifth term, hoye!
Hoye!
A winning president, hoye!
Hoye!
Since then, the ping-pong between the rival factions has continued. Bukenya says he had predicted this kind of situation.
The party, to remain one, needs to reorganize itself, so that everything is clearly stated and done that way.
Mbabazi, who is part of the ruling party in a sanctum, is one of the closest confidants of President Yoweri Museveni. Bukenya says Mbabazi has now betrayed the president's trust.
I think there is betrayal. I want to see where those two gentlemen will end up. But for me, I reassure Ugandans, there are other leaders.
Bukenya, who plans to contest the presidency in 2016, believes he could capitalize on the sharp divisions within the ruling NRM party to edge closer to the highest seat. Agnes Nandutu, NTV, Parliament.